Hi, my name is Eric Boehm, Curator of Aviation here at the Intrepid Museum. Today I'll be giving you an introduction to one of the jets in our international collection, the Aermacchi MB-339 from Italy. First flown in 1976, the MB-339 was designed to meet the training requirements of the Italian Air Force. The two-seat aircraft allows pilots to develop their skills before moving up to the more advanced frontline aircraft. The MB-339 displayed here is shown in the colors of the Frecce Tricolore, or tricolored arrows, the aerial demonstration team of the Italian Air Force. Established in 1961, the Frecce Tricolore is one of the few aerobatic teams in the world that uses 10 aircraft at the same time in its air shows. The MB-339 has a simple and sturdy design. These qualities make it an ideal training aircraft and a stable weapons platform, very effective in training pilots in the management of air-to-ground munitions delivery systems.
The MB-339 is powered by a single Rolls-Royce Viper Mark 632 turbojet engine and can be armed with a wide range of guns, missiles, rockets, and bombs on 6 underwing hardpoints. Over 220 of these aircraft are in service today with air forces around the world. The latest version of the MB-339 is used to train European pilots destined to fly the more sophisticated Eurofighter Typhoon and the new American export, the F-35 Lightning II. The MB-339-CD of the Italian Air Force has modernized flight controls, advanced avionics, and space for additional fuel in the tanks mounted on the wingtips. It can also be refueled in flight.
This aircraft is a gift from the Italian government to the Intrepid Sea Air and Space Museum. The Italian Air Force dedicated the aircraft in memory of Lieutenant Jan Miglio, a Frecce Tricolore pilot who died in a training accident in February 1985. The Aermacchi MB-339 is one of the more attractive airplanes in our collection. Come check it out. Per più film, aeroplano, visite intrepidmuseum.org.